Good morning, Olivet, and welcome to our guests. Let's take a look at our Sunday morning announcements.
Golden Warriors Bible Study, Tuesdays at 11 o'clock a.m., right here at Olivet. So join us Tuesdays at 11 o'clock a.m. We hope to see you there. Members and friends, join us for a prayer meeting and Bible study on Wednesday night at 7 p.m. right here at Olivet. Wednesday night, 7 p.m. See you there. Attention all young adults. Prayer meeting and Bible study is Thursday night at 7:30 right here at Olivet. So join us Thursday night at 7:30 p.m.
Olivet members, family, and friends, the prayers of the righteous availeth much. So let us continue to pray for our sick and shut-in.
Olivet family, friends, and guests, please join us on Sunday, November 26th at 9:30 a.m. for Men in Action Sunday. Our guest speaker will be Reverend Cephas Preston from Miami, Florida. You don't want to miss this service. Please join us November 26th at 9:30 a.m. for Men in Action Sunday. We hope to see you there.
Olivet family and guests, the St. Louis Symphony, live at Powell Hall, will sponsor a gospel Christmas celebration with vocalist Diane Reeves and the St. Louis Symphony in Unison Chorus on Thursday, December 14th at 7:30 p.m. Please don't miss this celebration. It is sure to warm your heart with holiday cheer. That's Thursday, December 14th, 7:30 p.m., Powell Symphony Hall. For more information, please see Sister Rolatro Rice. On behalf of Pastor Tate and the Olivet family, please stop by the break room to view thank you cards in their entirety. Thank you. Olivet members, if you've recently moved, change your email or phone number, please stop by the church office and update your information with Sister Albertine Minor. Thank you for your cooperation.
Members, friends, and family, the Media Ministry has video DVDs and audio CDs available before or after services. For purchases and more information, please see Brother Michael Weaver. Thank you for your support.
Now here's our thought for the week. Live well, laugh often, and love much. These have been your Sunday morning announcements, members and friends. Until next time, please be blessed.